I'm the only one small on the end.
This is, yes, I got donated this very rad board. And Poppy forgot her skateboard, so. But now I've lost Poppy. Oh, she's on the board.
Whose board is she on? Is she
Andy.
On Andy?
Yep.
Is she?
Alright. Hey guys, welcome to my local work, Barry Curtis. Yeah, I've been skating here for 2 years. I learned all my tricks here. Nice. Yeah. Oh.
Trying to go over that side?
Yeah. Oh my god, it's flat. Oh.
Thank you.
Oh!
guys, look at these 2 weeks old shoes.
Well, literally 2 weeks old.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
God.
Oh my God,
that's my local Barry Curtis. He does grooming. Wait, actually no, you don't. Wait, do you? He like does.
We're like a lifeguard at a swimming pool.
He does maintenance so at Barry
Curtis.
Look after
the park because he's sick to hazards.
And he taught me how to skate.
I encourage you.
Yeah, this is.
A lot of people taught you.
This is a G right here. He's been teaching how to skate for 2 years.
Okay, so basically,
I almost just called the police.
Okay.
Me, Jess, and George, we're all going to the Mini Rap Jam on East Street Church. Lol, it's in a church. And we're gonna go skate with all the deaf G's.
And like, then we're. So basically, we went to Barry.
Barry, Randwick, Clendon, and Manicum Wall.
Which is one of my favourite skate parks.
Yeah. I like Randwick.
I like Clendon. Period.
Sitting here. Here for a bit. Wait, let me do it in reverse.